It's been raining and raining, and we have high water level in our river. It's 12 degrees Celsius in the water, so it's getting colder and colder here in Sweden. So it's time to use more safety equipment. You shall always have a leash, so the board will stay with you. But now we also add a life jacket, dry suit and the neoprene shoes. And by the way, don't forget to have zipper lubricant. When it's like 10 degrees out, I have one layer of wool underwear under my dry suit. When it's get colder, I add a second layer of wool underwear, gloves and a hat. And I put socks in my neoprene shoes. Don't forget to take extra clothes with you in a dry bag. If I fell into the water and get wet feet, I have a plastic bag and extra socks with me, so I will do like this and stay dry and warm. When it's around minus snow and ice, we change to boots like this.
We keep the mobile in a waterproof bag.